Hiram is at the end of Blueberry Lane. Well, not the end, but there's two houses, one down there in the far end, and this one here. Well, hang on. Yeah, this is the end of my road looking out. Did you get that? It's me swallowing water. And this is the end looking out. That's not my tree. That's my neighbor's tree. But that's on my side of my boundary. We should ride up this way in the middle of the street and just turn the camera when necessary. To that house right there. Look at that, people. Oh. Isn't that gorgeous? Isn't that beautiful? Plays together. Okay, that's my ride. That's my ride, baby. Now what I'll do is I'll bring all this stuff down here. And we will tie it up. Let me do this before I go anywhere. I want to do more. Well, let's try this. I want to spin this tire. I don't know if you guys can see it. Probably not. But I want to spin this tire. Oh, on some of this juice. See that? I had it leaning. Ooh, my thing broke. Ah. Okay, I'm off the wall. Okay, hang on a minute. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Can you do this to us? I can.
Because I'm the driver of this car here. Well, the driver of this bike.
Well, that came right off, didn't it? All right, let's put this in this corner.
Any of that. And usually the bike is shaking so much that I can't get any on there.
You know, wiggle back and forth because of the position that I have. I guess. Yeah, I still got some left. That's my cover. Right here. Yeah, I got some left. I'll save that. You know what happened was, see, I got these things up here. Well, evidently, I don't have a good grip on it. In fact, I don't even have a screw. Oh, I got a screwdriver. All right, I guess we're out of here because I don't know.